I run regularly, and in the last couple of months I've tried to do a little bit more in weight training and a little bit of core strength exercises.
I've been training for full. I've done about 3 full so far. The recent one was the Amsterdam Marathon in October.
I usually run thrice a week.
मैं last 6 months से जो बीच पे सुबह morning walk कर रहा हूँ 5 और 10 किलोमीटर में daily लगभग दौड़ रहा हूँ.
So I walk around 6 kilometers a day and I swim sometimes.
I'm a regular runner, so you know whether it's this marathon or any other, on any given week I run thrice a week.
Doing long runs and looking after my diet, and there's a lot of strength training also.
भागने के लिए तो health issues ही हैं कि आपको health ठीक रखना है तो आपको कुछ ना कुछ physical activity करना पड़ेगा.
You have to keep telling yourself to push yourself over the mile.
Pain is temporary, but records you post on social media are permanent.
The fact that while I'm the one who's doing all the hard work, there are people who wake up early in the morning and come out there to cheer me.
Hey, मैंने 2004 से मैंने start किया और अभी तक कर रहा हूँ. मैं last तक करूँगा क्योंकि मेरा target है कि 100 पूरा करना है.